Here is the US dollar, and here is the euro. The euro to dollar exchange rate means how many dollars 1 euro costs, and this ratio is constantly changing. IQ Option receives information on exchange rates and stock quotes from all major world markets in real time from the market data vendor Thomson Reuters. IQ Option acts as a broker, selling options to traders who have multifaceted interests. The average rate of return for options is 85%. This is Tom. He believes that the price of the asset will go down, so he invests $1,000 on the conjecture that it will go down. And this is Jim. He thinks that the price of the asset will go up, so he invests $1,000 in it as well, theorizing that it will go up. The price of the asset went up. Jim was right. He gets the promised 85% return, which is deducted from Tom's investment. The remaining percentage is the broker's commission, which is 7.5% of the turnover. In this example, the turnover was $2,000. So 7.5% of that sum amounts to a commission of $150. But on the IQ Option platform, thousands of traders are trading at any given time. The group of traders along with Jim, let's call them the bulls, and altogether they invested $10,000 on that prediction. At the same time, Tom's group of traders, let's call them the bears, invested $8,000 on the prediction that the same asset's price would go down. There's a discrepancy or tilt of $2,000. If the bears' prediction turns out to be correct and the asset's price goes down, the bears will get a return of 85% on their investment, an amount which is covered by the bulls' investments. 7.5% of the return will go to IQ Option as a commission. The discrepancy or tilt of $2,000 will go to the market maker, who takes all the risks. The market maker's risk appears in the reverse market situation. If the bulls are successful and the asset's price goes up, then the bulls get the returns. But because of the discrepancy of $2,000, the bears are out of funds to ensure all the return to the bulls. That's when the market maker compensates for the discrepancy from his own funds to ensure that the bulls receive all of their returns. We wish you successful trading with IQ Option.